The person who's been in loan, who's given a creditor, and you are in debt, you're not giving back the money on the time. You are a harlot. You are a betrayer to Allah and His Messenger.